What's up guys, Dhanesh here from MyGeeks blog, and today I'm going to show you a cool handy trick that's gonna change the way you select and highlight text on your iOS device. We have been able to leverage 3D touch to turn our iPhone's keyboard into a trackpad since iOS 10. However, precise text selection has long been a challenge on the iPhone and iPad. But with the launch of iOS 12, Apple has made text selection a piece of cake even on non-3D touch supported devices. Yes, you heard it right. If you have iPhone 5S, 6, 6 Plus, iPhone SE or any other 3D touch supported iPhone, you are gonna love the new virtual cursor tool that makes text selection and navigation much easier. So without wasting further time, let's get into the video to see how to use this coolest keyboard trick. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, let's launch any app like Mail, Pages, Notes, Messages or any other text editor, and make sure that you are using Apple's stock keyboard for typing. Now press and hold the spacebar of the keyboard. If you have non-3D touch devices, you must hold the spacebar key because no other key will do this trick. As you can see, virtual trackpad is now activated on your iPhone. Now you can drag your fingers smoothly on the trackpad to quickly move the cursor on the screen. Now if you want to highlight the text, place cursor where you want to start. Keep the trackpad activated and press into the screen again and it will highlight the word. If you have iPad or non-3D touch iPhone, tap with another finger on the trackpad to activate the selection mode. Now you can slide your finger down or up to highlight the text. And just tap once on the highlighted text to bring the editing options. Well, that's it. What about you? Did you find this trick helpful? Let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. I'm signing off and we'll catch you later.